Hi friends, Miggy from Figma here, and today we're going to make a spider web icon. So let's go. I'm going to come down here to my icon grid. I'm going to press the P key. That's the pen tool. I'm going to click this point up here where that circle's edge is. I'm going to click down here to the center, and while still holding shift, I'm going to click right here. So we're going to create this little V that is going to touch the ends of that circle. Let's press the escape key. Now let's press the V key. That is the move tool. So we have those two points selected. Let's come over here to our advanced stroke and choose a round endpoint. Now what we can do is select this bottom point here, this join. We are also going to pull up the advanced stroke panel there and choose a rounded join. Now that this is set, we're going to double click out of it. You can see that it is selected here. With that still selected, we're going to press Command D. That is the duplicate tool. So we now have a copy of this directly on top of that previous one. We could come up here and round that corner out, so we can set that to a value of 4. So that's looking pretty good. We could see our webbing is starting to come out. Let's press Command D, duplicate one more time. And this time we're going to set that value to 2.5, and that's going to bring our webbing down just a little bit. Let's select out, select all of those objects, come up here, and we're going to create a component out of it. So this is now a component. What we're going to do at this point is I'm going to hit Command D. That's going to create an instance of it. Hit Shift H. That's going to flip it horizontally. Let's select both of these as well. Hit Command D. And then this time we're going to rotate it, and we're going to bring them down to that middle area right there. Let's select all of them now, hit Command D, hold down the Shift key, rotate it, and you can see that we have our spiderweb icon. Now what I'm going to do is select them all once more. We're going to break them out of their components. I'm going to press Command E. That's going to break them all out, and you can see that it broke our joins here. So I'm going to come back to the stroke and apply a rounded join. This is now done. Let me know what you think of this web icon. And as always, happy designing.